They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who bled so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy with George was second best. Bloody Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. I went down to Lards one day by the CLYDE. Sure, it was my intention to learn to water ski. I was up behind a speedboat, and what is that I see? Wee Jinky in the rowing boat, and he was passing me. They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who played so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy with George with second best. Not Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. Over there in Ibrox Park against the Jersey Twain, John Craig and all his cronies in bed they should have stayed. And then his old pal Bertie got on his knees and prayed, singing, Mother Mary, you were right, in heaven we jink was made. They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who played so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy with George was second best. Not Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. Away across in Lisbon, as the sun was beating down, Big Jock and his brave lions, they made Pereira frown. All around the Melanesi, wee Jink danced round and round, until young man Paquetti was corkscrewed in the crown. They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who played so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy with George was second best. Got Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. Against the mighty Yugoslavs, the pride of old Belgrade, Big Jockey blessed wee Jinky, that's what a game he played. They couldn't get him on the plane, it was so hard to do. Jink said, I'll take my rowing boat if it's all the same to you. They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who played so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy, he jobs with second best. Not Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. So come on, raise your voices and everybody sing of little Jimmy Johnstone, the wizard on the wing. He brought us joy and magic in Celtic's white and green. No doubt he was the finest player the world had ever seen. They talk of men like Pele and the great Eusebio, and even Stanley Matthews, who played so long ago. He's even aced the Belfast boy with George was second best. Not Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. Not Johan Cruyff, not on your life, wee Jinky was the best. Wee Jinky was the best.